Welcome to Jay's Digital Hub. Today, we are diving into a story that transformed the way we communicate forever. Imagine this, one single message sent through the airwaves, not by the paper or phone, but through a computer. It was not just any message, it was the birth of a revolution. This is the story of the email that changed the internet forever. Let's explore how the groundbreaking moment in internet history reshaped digital communication. First, let's dive into where it all started. In the early 1970s, a computer engineer named Ray Tomlinson was working on ARPANET, the precursor to the modern internet. His mission? To improve communication between computers. One fateful day, he was working in a quiet office where he decided to send a message from one computer to another. He typed a short message on a massive, clunky computer. The content: a simple string of letters. This was not meant to be historic, it was just a test. But little did he know that email would pave the way for a new era of digital communication. Tomlinson's use of the at symbol to separate the user's name from their computer's name became the standard for email addresses worldwide. Now that we have set the stage, let's see how this groundbreaking invention transformed the world. Before Tomlinson's innovation, communication was limited to face-to-face conversations or written letters. But email opened up a new realm for the first time. People could send messages across the globe instantly. Businesses started using email to send updates, and students used it to collaborate on projects. Over time, it became a lifeline for staying connected. As we moved into the 1990s, email gained immense popularity with the rise of personal computers and internet service providers. Suddenly, everyone wanted an email address. This era saw the birth of major email platforms like AOL and Hotmail, making it easier than ever for people to connect. Let's take a moment to reflect. What started as a test message between two computers evolved into a global communication tool used by billions today. Email became essential for sharing information, fostering relationships, and conducting business. Fast forward to today, we see how this concept evolved into meme, social media shares, and viral marketing campaigns. The simplicity of the email was the seed for how we share content now. It's the backbone of professional communication, e-commerce, and digital marketing. Newsletters, customer support, and even social media account verification depend on email. Without it, the internet as we know it would not exist. So, what does the future hold for email? While newer forms of communication like instant messaging and social media have emerged, email remains a cornerstone of digital interaction. It continues to adapt with features like encryption and integration with other applications, ensuring it stays relevant in our fast-paced world. From Ray Tomlinson's first message to the billions sent daily, email has forever changed how we connect, work, and share. It's more than a tool, it's the foundation of digital communication. Thanks for joining us on this journey. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about digital topics, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's shape the future of digital communication together.